You might have noticed an increase in the cost of eggs is blamed on bird flu. Businesses like Whataburger say they'll limit breakfast hours because of rising costs. KFDM Sarai Demin reports how small business is being impacted and what that could mean for customers.
A lot of restaurants are posting on their doors due to avian flu price increase.
An increase in the price of eggs that Sherry Mills is feeling at her restaurant, the Red Wagon Cafe in Bider.
Eggs in the last 2 weeks have almost doubled in price. They went, my cost, from $24 to $42.
Costs that add up at this restaurant, primarily serving breakfast food all day.
I buy at least 6 cases a week, which is 15 dozen in each case. That's 180 eggs in each case. That's a lot of eggs.
A shortage of eggs has caused the increase in prices. It's being blamed on the bird flu outbreak that has affected 20% of the chicken population in the U.S.
It's going to hit everybody, every consumer going into the grocery store. They're going to notice it.
And I've been shopping around other places about the eggs, and I noticed that it's everywhere.
Eggs are the primary ingredient for most of the baked goods Martha Cifuentes makes at her bakery.
The bases pretty much need to have eggs. Our cream cake bases, they have to have egg. Our cakes, it requires a lot because we mix in big portions.
She fears she will have to raise prices to keep her business afloat, something Mills is also considering.
My buffet has not changed in 6 years. I have not changed the price. And when beef came up, I ate that cost when everything else came up. But now it's across the board. I've got to do something.
In Vider, Sarai Demin, KFDM 6 News.
Since the outbreak began in December, the federal government reports about 42 million birds in the U.S. have been affected or killed by the virus.